Most people agree that Pakistan has difficulties. Some think that Pakistan is headed for failure. My argument is that Pakistan can actually reimagine itself and have a bright future if it starts thinking of itself as a country that began its life in 1947 instead of trying to reinvent the past before its birth.